Kiters from all over the world took part in the 21st Cape Town International Kite Festival in Muizenberg. The event is hosted by Cape Mental Health, which provides innovative and effective mental health services to poorly resourced areas in the Western Cape.
Basically, it's a blue refuge bag that I used and some bamboo, and I just made it, and it's flying perfectly. So why not making the most of it today? Painting my face also and just chilling. That's about it.